the last few days, the number of cases in Pondicherry has been going up. That is a very serious cause for concern. With the opening of markets, wherein people are moving around in offices, in marketplaces, social distancing is compromised. That is causing us an increase in number of cases. Hence, as I have been doing in the past, I would request people to come forward whenever they have a slightest symptom to the nearest health facility so that they could be tested. The increase in cases is only because of people coming from outside Puducherry into Puducherry, wherein they are mingling with the local people. Our contact tracing is also becoming difficult by the day. That is the real problem. A person who comes from outside, moves around in a market, say for even 6 hours, he has got more than 10 touch points. He mingles with the local people, and in every shop that he enters, you have got 10 or 15 people. So contact tracing will be more and more difficult with the opening of the economy. That is where the challenge lies. Hence, anyone with the slightest symptoms, please come forward and get yourself tested. Keep yourself safe and your family safe. I have not seen a significant increase in Arogya Setu app downloads by people of Puducherry. I have been requesting this for the last so many days, but that number is not increasing. Meaning thereby that people are not being disciplined. The more disciplined you are, the more safer you will ensure Puducherry is. Till date, we had very few cases. Now, with the spurt in cases, the responsibility on the public has increased. I'd request everyone, please be very, very careful. With the slightest symptoms, please come to the health facility and get yourself tested. And please stay at home as far as possible. Moving outside, this virus, who will it affect? No one knows. It could affect me, it could affect you. So we need to keep ourselves safe. And keeping ourselves safe, we'll keep our family members safe. That is what my request is. Thank you.